between a male and a female character. So Sandbox, Stalker, veteran players, yeah, well, I'm not veteran, but choose a bloke this time. Here we go. It's not fucking easy. Life is an error-making and an error-correcting process. In nature, marking man's papers, we're grading from... Oh, well. Oh, it's dark again. Brilliant. Oh, but I'm on the railway track, so that's good. I'll try this route. Now, you can run, but it's advised not to run because you just waste energy and you know, you'll not survive as long. Of darkness. To be honest, the bits that I enjoy the most is when you die. Really. At least wolves offer that quick death. Right. So, oh, hang on. This looks like the carriages. Is this the carriages? No, I'm much further on, I think.
Need to find some place to escape this cold. This stuff will come in handy.
Oh, this is to leave Mr. Lake. Fuck it, we're there. We're going there anyway, aren't we? So let's get the fuck out of here. Never been to this bit. So.
Too cold to think.
We might die looking for somewhere. Fall on Muskeg. I don't know where anything is. I don't know, and it's dark. This is bad. This is so bad. It's that I can't take it because I haven't got any tools or anything. Well, nothing. I've got a piece of cedar fucking firewood. That's it. That's me. Jesus, where do I go? Keep following this track, I guess. I don't see any buildings. We'll just keep going. Well, at least we're not hungry, or thirsty, or tired, so. We've got 3 hours of darkness left, so it's all good. What's this over here? Is that a bit of wood I can pick up? No. No, it's not. Jesus, what is this place? Oh my god. Beautiful moon. But it doesn't help in my current situation of like looking for a fucking building. Oh my god, there's nothing here. What am I following? That's like two or three wolves. That's not one wolf, that's fucking loads of wolves. What's that over there? Is that a rock? Looks like a rock. God. This is not good. I don't see anything anywhere. I really need light. I shouldn't have come this way. This is a bad idea. What's this? It's just a tree. Oh god, there must be something at the end of this track. There must be. It's got to be something. Please let there be something. Do you reckon how long I can survive out here? At least it's not fucking blizzard conditions. It's got a bit of a wind on, but... What's this? Is this a derailment? This is a derailment. Is there a way in here? No? No. In here? No. What's wrong? Is this right down there? Oh, Jesus, this place is empty. There's just nothing here. Oh, God. I mean... Where am I going? Where am I going? I don't see anything anywhere. Just keep moving. Just keep moving. That's the trick. Just keep moving. Come on, there's got to be a building or something, anything. I found one piece of wood. Jesus Christ. Oh, God. I'm going to die out here following this fucking railway track. I should have gone the other way. I knew where I was going if I went the other way. If I'd have known. Oh, I did know, didn't I? Fuck. Quick, inventory, get a fucking flare. I haven't got one. Oh, bollocks. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, he's there. Run. Fuck. Just keep running. Don't look back. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I'm just gonna run. So I don't care. Oh my god, the railway tracks run out. Oh, what the fuck? I've run out of energy. Where is he? He's there, he's fucking coming for me. Oh shit. I'm gonna die again. Oh, fuck you! Fuck you, you bastard! Fuck! This game! Jesus fucking Christ, I didn't even find a building. Oh, fuck! Wow, this game. It's fucking amazing. Right, okay. This time, we're not going to go to that fucking area. No way are we going to that area. Fuck! Fuck! We're gonna stay in Mystery Lake and we're gonna have the woman because we had a better chance with fucking Sandbox 4. We'll just keep doing that until, you know, we get to like Sandbox 999. I'm just gonna die each time. That's the whole point, isn't it? You know, survive as long as you can. If I can survive like longer than a stream, that'd be amazing. Come on. Oh, it's daytime. Ooh, this is nice. 6 hours of daylight, and we're next to the railway track. Oh, excuse me, what? Oh! Oh, we're at the dam! Oh, we're at the dam! Oh, let's go in here quick! Pick up some wood while we're around here if we can. Oh, what's this? It's like a buried house or something. Excuse me, what? Nothing here, but. Oh, I wish I had a knife! Oh, so we know about this when we come back out. If we've got a knife, we'll be able to do something with that. We've just got to find it. The only problem is a possible wolf that spawns in here. So we could get torn to shreds as soon as we go in here. So, okay, let's go in. To the storm lantern, thank you. But I'm not gonna light it yet. We'll just go through and look for. I don't know. Well, let's just pick stuff up and see what we get. Put work pants. Oh, 97%. I'm putting them on straight away. See?
Oh, man, more pitch black darkness. That seems interesting. I can't watch this. It's horrible.
Okay, well, let me put the light on for you.
I'll take it.
Ooh, very nice. This, I could survive with this. A bit of fuel. Okay, let's have a quick look around this area. There's a room there. Now shelf. Oh, lockers here. Nothing. This one. Ooh, what's that? Rifle ammunition. Very nice. Just need a rifle now. Okay, so we'll pop through here. Ooh, boots. Trail boots. Grab them. Yeah. Ooh, chocolate bar. Ooh. Soda. Oh, file cabinet. These don't take as long as they used to take. These used to take a lot longer to search. But I think they've reduced them because of the number. So it could take quite a while to search through them all. For them to be all be empty. Orange soda, fine. Orange soda in all those fucking filing cabinets. Fuck's sake. We are on hard, so shit is reduced. Did I get all these? Empty. I didn't get this. Empty. Ah, I ain't got a fucking pry bar. Okay, so we'll have a quick look downstairs then. Hopefully there's no wolf here. No fluffy. Usually spawns in this room. Doesn't always. Apparently, there's a high chance that she does. Oh god. It's looking clear. I don't see a wolf in here. So, there's like a fire thing here, a fire barrel. That's good. A quick look around here. Should head along here because there's usually things right at the end. Quick run along here. Oh, I can hear a wolf. She's there. She's there. Do you see her? Down there. Oh shit. That is not what I need. I need a knife or something, man. I need a knife.
Nobody needs this.
That's
anymore.
Nice. Nothing in there. Okay, so we're gonna have a problem because that fucking dog's in here. She she will attack us. So my plan is just run like a crazy bastard to the other end of this thing. She's there! Oh my god, she's coming for me. Oh no no! No 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 no! Fucking hell! Well, that lasted. Oh, I'm alive. Oh, I'm alive. How am I alive? It's still there. Fucking just down fucking steps. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I can heal myself. I can't heal myself. Oh, fucking no. What's this? Orange soda. Oh, fucking hell.
Stop the bleeding before it gets worse.
Yeah, I can't stop the bleeding, love. We've got nothing. We've got fucking nothing. Just gonna have to fucking run for it. Run! Run! I've got no run! I've got no run! I'm gonna die. Fucking hell. That is not the place to be going. First fucking thing. God damn this game. It's really fucking hard when you do hard. I mean, I wouldn't want to do that, because, Jesus, it's bad enough on this fucking level. Okay, okay, we can do this, we can do this. We will survive beyond one day. One of these days. I'm going to stick with the woman. We go with Sandbox 5. We're looking for Sandbox 99. That's the one we're looking for. Let's quickly do a tweet about how we're on Sandbox 5. Already. Fuck's sake. We've got two notifications. Let me just quickly check that. Ooh, I don't know who that is. But thank you for the retweet. Zimis, who also sells t-shirts, apparently. He's on Twitch. He plays video games for fun. And he retweets a lot. Twitch. TG, whatever TG means. But, yeah. There we go. Thank you, Zimis. Thank you, Zimis. I appreciate the retweet. I don't know how many followers you've got. Let's just check that. Oh, you've got a lot of followers. Oh, that's really, really, really nice. Oh, I really appreciate that, mate. Oh, I really do. And Grand Theft Auto as well. Very nice. Let's get back to the game. Let's get back to the game and the stream. We are streaming, after all. Where's the game? Oh my god, it's already started me. Oh shit, where are we now? Oh god. One day, we will survive. You see, I'm not sure I want to go up the hill. Should we go down the hill? Let's go down the hill, let's go. Let's go this way, let's go this way, fuck it. Let's die over this direction. It's kind of like a walking simulator, but it's a walking simulator that, like, if you don't find somewhere quick, you're gonna die, or you'll be fucking torn apart by goddamn wolves. Like, how many times have I been fucking torn to shreds? What's that down there? Is that a wolf? That better not be a fucking wolf. That looks like a wolf to me. I'm not going that way. Fuck that. No way am I getting torn apart by a wolf again. Nah. We'll go this way. This looks much safer. I mean, that might even be just be like a fucking rabbit for all I know, but... Looked like a fox to me! We're gonna go this way. Fuck it. I don't even know what's this way, but we're going this way. I like this shit off, even though I gave up like three months ago. Too much stress. I need to see. Now this looks like a river. This is a river. So this is a good sign. This is the first time we're gonna get to the lake if we're lucky. Recognize this broken log, or do I? I passed under a broken log before in the past. I don't think this is the same broken log. This is a different broken log. But look at this, look at this, look at this. This is good stuff right here. Yep, more of this. It's a lichen found in the ancient forest of the Pacific Northwest. It's good for stuff. It's good for how. Good for. I'm not entirely sure what it's good for. I've not actually made anything from it yet. But it's good for something. And if we're lucky, what's that thing over there? Well, it doesn't look like an enclosed space, but we'll have a quick look around here for any cattail. Not seen any though. So it's cut across. There's a chance you can actually fall through the ice and die that way as well, so all sorts of things can kill you. Yeah, it is cold. But I've never been here before. Oh, that's nice. Food. Oh look, there's a dead deer there as well. Some of the knife. More mushrooms. We'll take the mushrooms. What the fuck is this? Where the fuck am I? Who's this? Hello, chappie. Is that DK? That looks like DK. Oh, no, there's nothing on him if it's DK. He won't carry shit with him. Oh, is that a bow? Oh my god, a bow! I've never had a bow. And a bandage. I've got no arrows. But I've got a bow. Wow. That's a fucking bunny. Grab a couple of these. Okay, we'll just grab one. Still don't know where we are, so we'll go over here. See if we can find anything this way. I'm hoping to find the big lake, but we've been playing for probably an hour now and I've still not found the fucking lake. So I'm probably going in the completely wrong direction. That's about normal for me. Oh, there's a stick there. We'll grab that stick. Grab the stick! Thank you. Come on, give me a fucking house. Anything, anything. Jesus. Branch, yeah. Need a hatchet to deal with branches. Sticks you can pick up, but that's about it. Oh shit, this is not good. I mean, at least it seems like we're at the edge of the map here because there's all these rocks blocking the way. So we must be somewhere relatively decent. Hello. Don't want to get jumped by fucking foxes at wolves again. Cause they just fucking do you over. Unless you've got a knife or something like that, you're fucked. Simple as. Jesus, this is not easy. Okay, I'm gonna go over this hill on the hope that. Oh no! No, no! No, no, not another fucking wolf. Oh, fuck you. No, no, I can't deal with you. I've got nothing. I've got a flare. Equip.
Get away! It's not gonna be that easy for you!
There we go. I guess rid of him. A little while. You can scare him with flares, but you've got to have a flare. That's the problem. If you've got no flare, you're fucked. Even with a flare, it's no guarantee that you're going to survive a wolf attack. Fucking close by these. There's a house, there's a house. Go, go, go. Pick up this stuff. Where are you? Fuck off! Let's just fucking run. Let's run. Let's run, 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 run. Let's get in this house before this cunt kills us. Because he will kill us.
Why does Ubisoft try to sell For Honor for $60 when...
Wild I've never been here either.
Oh, who knows?
Oh, God.
That's kind of weird though, yeah? I guess it's because For Honor has a campaign, but yeah, I don't know. Can't say their games aren't content rich, I guess, though.
Nothing. Give me another flare, please.
Alright, I'm gonna go flip the stage. And the pre-order Wildlands.
Alright.
Should pre-order this game. The Long Dark. I finally found a place where I might actually be able to survive a little bit.
This stuff will come in handy.
Let's see, what kind of game is this? The Long Dark.
Two flares!
Oh! This is that Alaskan survival game.
It is.
Have you been killed by a grizzly bear yet?
No, but I've been killed by wolves twice.
Not penguins. I know they're not in Alaska. Okay, be right back.
This will come in handy.
Okay, okay, this is alright. This is alright. Can't complain at this. Not much else here, but we've got... That's empty. Oh, what's this on the workbench? An energy bar. Very nice. Right, and we've got a safe here. Come on, come on. Better be something good in this fucking safe. Come on, come on. It's got to be coming soon. It was 11 before. Come on, there it goes, there it goes. 16. Come on. Come on. It's gonna be near the, it's gonna be in the low numbers again. Not going to be this end. It's going to be past zero. There it is. We got it. We got it. Nothing. Oh, you sons of bitches. Alright, so where are we at? The cold.
Orange.
It's alright.
How hard is it to survive in the long dark?
Depends what level you go at. I'm at hard. I'm not on incredibly difficult. And it's hard. I did easy, and it was relatively easy, but the only problem was finding new locations to restock your supplies. So I stick with sandbox hard for now.
No.
Because at the end of the day, you want to die, as, you know. Cause if you survive too long, then there's something wrong. Yeah. Or you're doing a really good job of it. And the only time you're going to really survive for a long amount of time is if you know the maps inside out. But I'm in a nice spot now, so I might just wait a bit, because I'm 5 degrees. I've got 2 hours of 2 hours of daylight left. I'm warm. I've not set a fire. I should be all right. I'm gonna have a quick look outside while I'm here. How do I drop? I'll have a look around outside. Oh Jesus, the bear's right in front of me. For fuck's sake, I don't need the bear. I'll just quickly check this little shack here and see if there's any here. I might have to head back with the bear being so close. Nothing here. You can see on my Twitch what the game looks like, etc. At the moment I'm just wandering around looking for somewhere, looking for anywhere. There is no story mode. Not yet, at any rate.
Does that option not work?
Nope. Oh, shit, the bear's heading towards my old base. Oh, he's turned around. I don't know whether to risk it. I'm gonna go around him and see if I can find
another early access game that you totally don't buy early access games.
That's right. Totally not down with that shit. But I've watched a lot of videos of it, and I do like the videos, so I thought, fuck it, I'm going to buy it, you know? Oh God, that's not a wolf, is it? It is a wolf. Oh, for fuck's sake. Two wolves. That's just great. Found the lake! I found the lake! Oh my God, I found the lake. At least I think I found the lake.
Nice overreaction, bro.
Nah, I was totally fucking worth the overreaction. The bear! Oh my God, there's the bear right in front of me. Oh shit.
You're gonna die.
I'm so gonna die. Need to find a clear route. So, no, I'm gonna die again. Oh, fucking wolf.
Did you die?
No, I'm just about alive, but I've got major bruising, minor bruising, torn clothes, sprained ankle, and lacerations. It's a burnt down shack. Oh, fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna die. Oh God, I'm gonna die. I've got a shack, but it's all so blurry. I am, but I've just taken some painkillers. Should help me a touch. Oh Jesus. I'm at 1%, I'm gonna die. Oh that's it, I'm gonna die, I'm dying. I'm blacking out. Oh fuck. Dead again. Fucking Nora. Right, that's the end of the stream. It's not going to turn into a half hour video because it's just a disaster. I need to.
No, you need to post that video.
Maybe. Well, all right. Well, let's do the old exit stream noise.
Oh, you're gonna
do my outro. Thank you for watching. If you haven't been watching, you can't be thanked.
I'll be right back.
It's been good while it lasted, but Jesus Christ, how deadly was that? Fucking Nora. How do I turn off OBS? Here we go. Stop streaming. Oh, wow. What a game.